Zack Godley sprints to the mound as he gets set to face Craig Counsell's Milwaukee Brewers. Called strike three. Chases another curveball. That's Godley's best two-strike pitch. Well, Brett Phillips goes down swinging. Three strikeouts for Godley.
He and some of his buddies came across town and decided to take in a ball game.
Orlando Arcia. He will leave after 80 pitches with a 3-2 lead.